thing out and then just stand up straight and then toss. So he keeps chewing. I rarely look up at me in happy anticipation of my arrival, but continuing to chew is certainly better than what he was doing earlier in the session, which was breathing, wipes his eye, was showing, gave us a dirty look. So I feel like we're making progress in this session. I certainly wouldn't say that he's safe to pick here. I'm certainly not going to stick my hand in there, and I wouldn't recommend anybody else do either, but it's encouraging.
The behavior team will have regular sessions with him. He needs to change and needs to be safely placed in a new home.
Decide what...
We'll no doubt overcome the obstacle to his adoption.
Hey, there you go! I wasn't paying attention!
And find out what's happened to Princess.
KC Yukonuga National Championship, coming February 2nd to Animal Planet.
This year, I'm getting into this.
This year, I'm getting the gym every day.
This year, I'm getting chocolate.
And you can.
Three Musketeers.
Chocolate you love with 45% less fat. So this year, resolve to enjoy yourself. Pediatrics, germiest places to clean. Lysol 4-in-1 all-purpose cleaner kills 99.9% of viruses and bacteria. It cuts through the toughest grease and is unimpeatable on soapstone. One great product for kitchen and bathrooms. Lysol, disinfect to protect. Under the same cleaning power, try Lysol Floorboards and these refreshing fragrances.
For years, I focused on just wrinkles. Now I find what ages me most.
Breakthrough Arrayed Infinity Foam provides the look of what really ages you. Discoloration of brown spots and dark wrinkles. For luminous, highly defined skin, Arrayed Infinity.
Rushing around, working hard, taking care of our kids. All this makes us feel run down.
Did you know that a hectic life can weaken your body's defenses?
Drink Dana.
It's clinically proven to help strengthen your body's defenses.
In a small village in Africa lives 13-year-old Mia. For up to 1 week every month, Mia may have to miss school just because she has her period, which means she may fall so far behind, she'll eventually drop out.